Plot the symmetrical dots. These dots aren't in the right place. To find the location of the symmetrical dot, we have to count the number of squares between the dot and the line. 1. To plot the symmetrical dot, we count 1 squares from the other side of the line. 1. You plot the symmetrical dot here. To plot the other symmetrical dots, you have to do the same thing. 1, 2, 1, 2.